The color of the vase is going to be light blue, which is made out of cobalt and silver, with some little glass mosaics fused together. Can you see from here those little glass pots into the glass? That is the famous Miller Theory design, so-called thousand flower work. I'll show you what I'm talking about, just to understand a little bit better. Glass mosaics fused into the glass. To make those little mosaics, we have to prepare these very long glass sticks. They are different layers of color, one up to the other, then they are cut by hand, and we got these little mosaics. Then these are put together into the glass. It's a famous, it's a design called the modern theory. Don't try to make a piece like that, because we have to make these glass sticks first. Now he's putting back the vase to the oil, because when glass becomes solid, it cannot shape anymore. That's why he has to refine several times the piece to keep it soft to work again. To become a good master like George, it takes a long time, minimum 10 years of apprenticeship. This is now a dying art, because we don't find it. It's really very difficult to find the young people coming here to learn. This is a nice job in winter time, but in summer time you can get a free sun and work in front of the oven. And here in Murano there are no schools where you can learn. Usually it is a family tradition. It means that it is from father to son, generations. This is just a very short demonstration. The real production is made over there, where we have usually 15 people working together. We do make anything in glass, like chandeliers, drinking glasses for collection, modern pieces. We make anything in glass. Thank you, Giorgio. Now, can you see how easy it is?
Yeah.
It makes it look easy. It is different.
Gracias.
Bravo Giorgio, bravo! Number one. The number one.